Hey, good morning. I stayed the last three nights here in Baltimore. I'm only an hour away from Gettysburg, so I will dive in this weekend into the American history. I'm quite excited about it, so let's go. Let's get out of here. Hey, Kermit is waiting.
Obey traffic laws, be alert, and use voice commands while driving. Please proceed to the highlighted route and then the route guidance will start.
The Union Army has triumphed.
Okay, that was the visitor center. It's amazing, the cinema, and the picture is fantastic. You guys have to see that. And of course, I was at the gift shop. Okay, I just walked up the ridge line only to realize that you can drive. A lot of people had this genius idea to go to Gettysburg today. The tour bus driver is a genius. Best Western here in Gettysburg. Just put a couple of beers in the fridge that I have some cold beers in the evening. I'm quite done. It's really hot out there. It's really humid. I'm hungry. I'm starving. I try now to relax a little bit and then find a decent dinner. Gettysburg Cemetery. Peaceful place. Just picked up my breakfast here at the Best Western. Let's see the options. Ham, egg, and cheese on a muffin. That sounds awesome. What's that? Croissant, sausage, egg, and cheese. Delicious. And of course, two frozen burritos. And a healthy option, I have a banana. And of course, my coffee. So let's hit the microwave. Thank you.
Okay, I made it. Back at the start point. Gettysburg Battle Tour. Barbecue was awesome. I love barbecue. So now a little bit of back roads back to Gettysburg, back to the hotel. Tomorrow back to work. You all have a fantastic week.